Oh, don't look up. We need to get to the top. I'm sure we'll make it. I wonder what awaits us there? The unknown is frightening. It's very hard to make a choice when you don't know where it will lead. There's something strange going on with this world, though there has always been something wrong with it. What everyone clung to, the stability, has been shaken. Maybe this is a chance for me. Thank you. To get to the new one, you first have to make a jump and get off the ground, not knowing what the future holds. As a driller, and he always smelled of fuel oil. I was afraid of him and hoped that one day he wouldn't come back from work. He drank a lot and often beat my mother and me, but that's in the past.
You'll never make it to the top. You'll never make it. Keep asking.
Oh, I'm still scared of him.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's a strange feeling. I've never been this far away from home. Is not a state of peace, but the striving and fighting for some worthy goal. that soon no one will need oil, but it is unlikely to happen sooner than in 20 to 30 years. And meanwhile, oil is still a resource that people care for. sail does not know which port he is sailing to, no wind will be a tailwind.
Thank you. Thank you.
Birth, kindergarten, school, army, institute, factory, death. Hello, kinfolk.
Broken lives here in pursuit of their dreams, but only a few have been lucky. Your job.
Thank you.
Jack and the Beanstalk. What will it be at the end? Really a giant? What fortune didn't give, she can't take away. Thank you. will be given to you. Seek, and you will find. Knock, and it will be opened to you. I think I forgot to turn off the kettle at home. I need to go back. Or whatever. Flying without wings is cruel fun. Education breeds confidence. Confidence breeds hope. Hope breeds peace. Knowledge will help you to know the world better, but also to know all its darker manifestations. the more I know, the less I know.
Thank you.
To all the foolish, happiness from madness. To all the smart, woe from wit. You are about to meet the King of the World. He will answer any one question you have, and he will grant you one wish. Life without love is a flower without fragrance. Said that the greatest fear in life, the one that gives rise to all other fears, is the fear of death. When I was born, my grandmother said I wouldn't survive. When I was 1 year old, my grandmother was dragged away by a whale on the old pier. The night is dark before the dawn. Eyes are afraid, hands are doing. Thank you. Many things were terrifying at night and became a laughing matter when daylight came. Stop drifting. Run to the finish line. Give up your hopes, and if your well-being is important to you, be your own savior while you can. This giant is like my father, just as scary and huge, but in fact useless and worthless.
Thank you.
We are in this world to gain experience, and in order to gain experience, we need to move forward. So the meaning of life is in life itself. Well, that's cool.
Greetings, dear friend. You have come a long way. Not many have made it here. Now there are no obstacles in your way. In your life there will be losses and wins, but now you are independent and strong. As a reward you get a spaceship. Now you are the pilot of your life. You still have a lot to learn, but now you can do what you want and fly wherever you want, open up new worlds and new heights. Congratulations, you've taken a small step in this game, but it's a giant step for your life. Good luck and patience in your future adventures, and may the Force be with you.
Oh, don't look up. We need to get to the top. I'm sure we'll make it. I wonder what awaits us there? The unknown is frightening. Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes. Ask, and it will be given to you. Seek, and you will find. Knock, and it will be opened to you. I think I forgot to turn off the kettle at home. I need to go back. Or whatever. Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes. Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes.